There's a bunch of thunder going on right now.
Yeah, I can tell.
How much we can do about it right now?
When am I gonna get some help?
But I can take care of you. Leave it to me.
I'm going to give you some pills. It should help you with whatever's going on.
Yeah, the only reason I went here so I can get taken care of. I don't know why I'm feeling so strange. Don't worry. Make sure you get 8 hours of sleep no matter what also. Every time you get up, make sure you drink a warm glass of milk. And make sure you do 20 minutes of stretching before going to bed. Okay? Yeah. Okay. Now let me give you some pills.
Here you go. You should be better now. Goodbye.
These pills, huh? They look very odd.
Good thing, water cleared up on the next day.
Gotta check on him.
Gotta make sure he's okay.
Oh, what the?
So. Hey, somehow I grew. You know what? I can crush you right now. Yeah. No. Come on, Todoroki, keep yourself in check. Don't let the power get to you. No. Don't let the power get to you. Come on. Keep yourself in check. I can really crush you right now. You're shorter than me.
No!
I'm convinced.
No! Everyone wake up!
I feel powerful. Let me hit you.
No, just stop, someone!
I will go after the city. Now, hopefully heroes must stop me. I won't mess it up.
I won't let you.
What'd you say?
I said, I won't let you!
Get in here!
Let me in!
You won't open? I won't let you!
Calling the heroes. Had to put this on lockdown. That should do it.
Shh. What is this?
No!
And that's where it begins. I don't know what's going on. This place got attacked. I hope Todoroki isn't hurt. So far, everyone's already getting ready. While already investigating. And so it begins.
Not anything scary, but, you know, just wanted to make it dramatic. Haha.
What are you doing?
Oh. Why not?
What the? How are we gonna find anything like this? It's already messed up.
Yeah, I know.
Idiots.
I have to do something.
Well
then, I'm gonna have to fire a smash at it.
You know you can just go through it, you idiot.
Oh, thanks.
Yes, that's what you should have done, Deku.
Midoriya, I found something here.
Huh? Speaking of that, guys, where's Eraserhead?
You mean Mr. Aizawa?
Oh, yeah.
Shaking? Oh, what is that? Uh-oh.
Remember, there's injured citizens here. Let's make sure they are okay.
They're breathing.
Check this one.
Are you okay?
Shaggy is pissing me off.
They saw me.
Watch your backs.
It got closed off.
Darn it. Who keeps blocking it off? Somebody keeps blocking us off. What the?
The pills.
So I assume you're the one?
No. You don't understand. Why else do you think you're shifting?
Give me a second. This is pissing me off.
help me. You don't understand. Todoroki,
one of our people who we had in here. Hey, that's my friend.
How do you know him?
He obviously went here. I know that. I remember that.
He need pills.
What happened to him?
I called you guys here. The reason it's moving around and what happened.
Come on, spit it out. What did he do?
He turned giant. He grew taller than you can ever imagine. Somehow, he got power hungry. He attacked all of us, which left this place in its current state.
Hope this guy isn't lying to me. That's how it is, huh? Okay, let me put this to the test.
Hey, Todoroki! Hey, Iceon! Stop playing jokes with me! Where are you?
Hello? Can you at least bring me out of here? I can't deal with this.
I'm tired of you.
Stay out there. Stay out of this.
This is for me to handle. Not you guys, the heroes. Then why'd you call us over?
Oh, yeah, that's right.
They can't see my face.
Hey, let me out of here. Hello? I can't get out. So, like that's going to stop me?
This is all your fault.
I keep hearing Kachon scream. Shaking again. Midoriya, there's something again.
This is my plan. Must push forward now.
You can't know. Take this, guys. It's annoying.
Stop.
We're going to be crushed. What's out of here? I'm killing. It's not enough.
I won. Out of the way. This is stupid.
Don't worry, I'll try to find a way out of here.
Wait, let's move again. It'll hurt us.
Midoriya, it's Todoroki. He's tall for some reason.
Dang it, I revealed my identity.
Reset, bro. Extend. Take the hand.
One for all. For killing.
I don't want to do this, Todoroki.
Come on, let's go. The guys are coming. No!
Take this, Todoroki. What?
I saw that one coming.
So I will admit, guys, I am power hungry right now. And that's the reason I have to defeat you.
Either deserve it.
You know what the bums of them did.
Wait, why are we talking this way about them?
I don't know.
Are you all ready for your bones to get cracked?
Huh. Try scaring us.
You all really shouldn't be laughing at that. Don't worry.
You're here.
Now. Now you won't be able to escape at all. That's weird forgetting, Mr. Aizawa. What should I say, Eraserhead? Remember, I have more physical strength. What do you think that means?
What do you mean? We shall see.
Guys, help me.
You have to remove.
Typical, always us, huh?
You know it.
I learned this from a tutorial video.
All right, get ready to witness my power. My neck, I can't move it. I can't move my neck. Guys, my hands are stuck to it. What's going on? We have to defeat him.
It's the pills.
What I tell you, stay out of it. No, his muscles got stuck because of the pills. He's trying to show you guys something on YouTube, a tutorial video. Since he was touching his neck to do that and ended up getting stuck, the pills are making that happen to him. They're slowly paralyzing him. Quick, get the pills down, turn him small again. Oh, come on, just how would you expect us to know where I... Shut up, just get it over! I can slowly move my arms. I won't let you! You look slowly paralyzed. Still gonna take you all out. Sorry, that's what I have to do. I'm gonna get you. What are you gonna do? What are you gonna do?
I'll slowly get the pills, okay?
Hey, what's the laughter about, guys? Can you believe this idiot? I'm telling you, I'm gonna beat you. You know what? Just knocking the crap out of you would be so pitiful right now.
Yeah, it really would.
Wanna do it anyway?
No, he needs to get the pills, Father, remember?
Yeah, this is hilarious.
We didn't really fight, did we?
No. Disappointment, huh?
Yeah. Hold on. Let me try something. That was hilarious. What are you gonna do, big boy? What are you gonna do, huh? Tuna! My neck is hurting. This isn't even scary.
Yeah.
Are you guys making fun of me? I'm satisfied. Let's go fix the others, okay?
Yeah. What did I say?
Are you okay?
Well, they're all in order. Don't not take me seriously.
Did you hear something?
Nah.
Hey, where is he? He's not there.
How did he get there? You big fatty. Hey, you're up! No. Stop! Stay down! How can he just didn't want to hurt me and knock me out?
Well, come on, dude. After all, you are a friend, right?
Yeah, you know you're our classmate. Wait, so you guys didn't hurt me because of that?
No, come on, man. You only got power hungry and got taller. That's all. There's a way for it to be fixed. Hey, where'd Sue go?
I got him.
Let's take care of him. Alright, that's good.
Dang, he's knocked out. Wish we could have helped him.
Well, I wish I could have helped him.
Yeah, me too. What do you guys mean? Yeah, me too, I said.
Yeah.
Yeah, sure. Come on, buddy. Hey, those look like the same pills I have. Are they gonna make me stronger?
Nope, wait, weaker. Same color. It depends sometimes.
No! Come on.
You know what? We're planning on beating you up when you turn back to normal.
You're not right.
No. Move.